We're going to go over to Cormac here and hear about his venture called LoyalBe. So let's give it up for Cormac.
Hello, everyone. My name's Cormac, and I'm the founder and CEO of LoyalBe. High street retailers suffered the worst performance on record in April of this year. All hope is not lost, though, because certain bigger brands, such as Starbucks and Tesco, have actually seen modest growth, which they attribute to their huge investment in their digital loyalty schemes. This allows them to make informed, data-driven decisions, whilst also delivering a great customer experience. However, smaller retailers just can't afford to keep up, which means they are struggling to retain customers. Right now, they're using paper loyalty cards, which are inconvenient for you and a wasted opportunity for them to really engage with their customers. So at LoyalBe, we democratize the access to this data and technology that bigger retailers have. The solution we've created is a data-driven marketing platform that allows retailers to create set and forget advertising campaigns that are automatically sent to the right customers at the right time to drive repeat visits. Our simple app for consumers replaces all of their rubbish loyalty cards and will offer them an improved, more personalized shopping experience. Now, I know what you're all sitting there thinking, digital loyalty, yeah, I've heard it all before. And you'd be right, many have tried with QR codes, Bluetooth beacons, and other clunky methods for rewarding loyalty. But at LoyalBe, we hate those methods. Instead, we connect your loyalty rewards to something that practically everyone uses every day, your bank card. Now, when you use your card to pay, LoyalBe will automatically award you points. It's a no-brainer. It's so simple, in fact, that customers just sign up once, link their account with us via new and secure APIs, and earn rewards. The best part, we require no additional hardware or software integrations whatsoever in store. So far, we've partnered with Danske Bank, who can help us scale very quickly by putting us in front of their business and personal customers. In fact, they've already helped us secure a great first customer, Bob and Bert's, with 17 retail outlets across Northern Ireland. They're eager to trial our product. And we've also just been accepted onto the YC Startup School Program and have a partnership with American Express, who gave us 22 very thirsty engineers to work on our product over the summer. And we've achieved all of that in just 6 months. So where are we headed to next? Well, we are due to launch our beta very soon, and you can sign up for the waitlist on our website. We're also currently in the process of securing our AFCA license, which will allow us to connect to additional banks and reach much more customers. And we are in the process of raising investment, which will help us build a great team, continuously improve our product, and to become a leader in this growing market. So that whenever you think of loyalty, you will think of LoyalBe. Now, if you want to help us on our mission to rid the world of physical loyalty cards, take out your phones right now, go to loyalbe.io and sign up to our waitlist. Thank you very much.